I would first like to say this is the first review since my battle with cancer, and I am proud to be back. First up is Precious, directed by Lee Daniels, based on the book Precious, based on the novel Push by Sapphire, which should be retitled, a movie based on a novel that was heavily pushed by Oprah. By the way, I once fucked Oprah and it was not Precious. This story follows the shitty life of an overweight, morbidly obese, and frightening-looking character, oddly named Precious, played by Gambari Sibide, who was also considered to play the football star in Blindside and Biggie Smalls in the biopic Notorious. In the movie, we follow Precious's shitty life in the slums of New York as she fails out of school and gets shit on every day by better-looking skinny people. This movie made me really want to kill myself, and probably made morbidly obese fat women very sad and suicidal, which wouldn't be a bad thing. The only bright spot of the movie was when Oscar winner and hairy-legged comedian turned actor and fellow overweight cast member Monique smashed Precious in the head with a frying pan. I'm going to be honest here, if you're fat and want to cry about seeing other fat people, then this movie is for you. But I give it 3 thumbs down. And remember, bigger is not beautiful. It's not Precious. It is just disgusting. Tune in for the next review, coming soon.